My son once asked me what it was like in the war. I never answered.